watching Casey Neistat video one morning and I saw him reviewing the high def bottle cam spy cam. So we thought, oh, we need to do that, and finally we're getting the stuff. Let's review this high definition camera. So when you open, oh wow, it's nothing special. Except if you see this one, they have like this empty space. I think that's where they're gonna put the camera in. Oh, there's also the bottle cap. It looks quite real. I mean, look at this. Fits like that. Wow, this actually is like fit there. Be careful, but first you need to line up where the hole is. You see there is the camera. Water in it to make it like it looks is looks real. Oh yeah, the as Casey's statement said that the water isn't gonna ruin the camera because the camera is actually outside the bottle. If you see in here, it seems like it's an unopened bottle of water. Now let's try turning this on. It says press the button for 2 seconds. Right here, there is a button. It's on! It's blue, so I assume that's on. Is that it? I think so. You need to line up between the holes and the camera. Obviously, we do not know how it looks. I mean, look at that. This just looks like an normal bottle. How do you can tell this is like actually a camera in there? But make sure you point it that way so you know that it is actually a camera. Let's see this one. Okay, we are recording right now, so we're gonna see the result maybe after this. You guys gonna see how good the camera is. If it's not recording, we'll tell you. Obviously, we do not know. We haven't seen it. We're just assuming it's recording.
Okay guys, obviously the camera doesn't work. We did not read the user guide properly. So I'm gonna take you inside the camera water bottle in 1, 2, 3, boom. Okay, now we are inside the water bottle cam. As you can see, this footage is from the water bottle, and this
one is from the car user filo cam.
The quality is okay, the sound is okay. You can notice the difference in sound here. I mean, look at that. I mean, can you really imagine it's coming from the water bottle? Look at that.
Okay, thank you guys for joining us today. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. And it's free. Come on guys, it's free. I bet you guys want to see more of this like this.
Yeah, this is like the combining of food and technology.
Yes,
it's food, but it's actually the best technology.
Come on guys, don't forget to share our video to your friends, to your social media. And also comment down below what do you think about this. I don't think many people gonna use it for a fairly good reason for this one.
Yeah,
there's a possibly people gonna use it for something else. So, but there is technology, everything getting smaller and smaller.
Yep.
Thank you guys for joining us today. See you guys later.
Peace.
Matai.